is Rex Riley. In lane two from the Mason Manta Rays, Jake Foster. Lane number two, representing the Dynamo Swim Club, Derek Cox. Swimming in four, representing the Bowl School Sharks, James Doherty. Lane five from the Delaware Swim Team, Matthew Otto. In lane six from Georgia Coastal Aquatics, Brennan Pastorek. Swimming in seven from the Carmel Swim Club, Charles Vaughn. Rounding out the field in lane number eight from the Lakeside Swim Team, Kiefer Barnum. Back, Mr. Referee. Approaching the halfway mark, and your leader is going to be lane number six, Brennan Pastorek of Georgia Coastal. Pastorek is just in front of Derek Cox and Jake Foster. Both young men tied for second. They were at 26:04 identically. But it was Brennan Pastorek who had the lead through the first 50, so that's who they're trying to chase down. Pastorek now being pushed by Matthew Otto of Delaware. But with a couple big pulls and kicks, Pastorek grabs the win. 54:29 is his time. Second goes to Matthew Otto, who moved up on the back half. And in the third position, it was Kiefer Barnum of Lakeside. The smell of wine and cheap perfume.